This is all my fault.
No, Katara, it isn't.
Yeah, it kind of is.
Everyone into the hole!
It's so dark down here. I can't see a thing.
Oh no, what a nightmare.
Sorry.
No, Prince Zuko. Do not taint your victory. So this is how the great Commander Zhao acts in defeat? Disgraceful. Even in exile, my nephew is more honorable than you.
Come on, guys. There's something after us, and we don't even know what or who it is.
It could be Zuko. We haven't seen him since the North Pole.
Who's Zuko?
Oh, just some angry freak with a ponytail who's tracked us all over the world.
What's wrong with ponytails, ponytail?
This is a warrior's wolf tail.
Well, it certainly tells the other warriors that you're fun and perky.
Do I really have to wear this? It feels a little girly.
It's a warrior's uniform. You should be proud. The silk thread symbolizes a brave blood that flows through our veins. The gold insignia represents the honor of the warrior's heart.
Bravery and honor.
Hey, Sokka. Nice dress.
Poor Toph. She must be so scared.
You think you're so tough? Why don't you come up here so I can smack that grin off your face?
I'm not smiling.
Hi there. Sokka, Southern Water Tribe.
Very nice to meet you.
So, you're a princess,
huh?
You know, back in my tribe, I'm kind of like a prince myself.
Prince of what?
A lot of things. Do you mind? I'm trying to have a conversation here.
My apologies, Prince Sokka.
So, it looks like I'm going to be in town for a while. I'm thinking maybe we could do an activity together?
Do an activity?
Very smooth.
So where are you traveling from?
Yes, we're travelers.
Do you have names?
Names? Of course we have names. I'm Lee, and this is my uncle, Mushi.
Yes, my nephew was named after his father, so we just call him Junior.
Mushi and Junior, huh?
The stars sure are beautiful tonight. Too bad you can't see them, Toph.
Who are you?
My name's Toph, because it sounds like tough, and that's just what I am.
Wait a minute. I sound like a guy. A really buff guy.
Well, Toph, what you hear up there is the truth. It hurts, doesn't it?
Are you kidding me? I wouldn't have cast it any other way. At least it's not a flying bald lady.
Is that all you got? Man, they'll make anyone an admiral these days.
Ahoy! I'm Admiral Zhao!
I don't know why, but I thought you'd be better than Zuko. Sloppy. Very sloppy.
Nowhere to run now, you little smartmouth.
You've lost this battle.
Are you crazy? You haven't thrown a single blow.
No, but you have. Zhang Zhang said you had no restraints.
Since you joined us, you've been nothing but selfish and unhelpful.
What? Look here, Sugar Queen. I gave up everything I had so that I could teach Aang earthbending. So don't you talk to me about being selfish.
Sugar Queen? Did you just slam the door in my face? How can you be so infuriating?
Should we do something?
Hey, I'm just enjoying the show.
Okay, okay. You both need to calm down.
Both? I'm completely calm!
We can take them. 3-on-3.
Actually, Toph, there's 4 of us.
Oh, I'm sorry. I didn't count you. You know, no bending and all.
I can still fight!
Okay, 3-on-3 plus Sokka.
Hey, I thought designing the Lost Appa poster was my job. I've been working all day on my Appa.
Sokka, the arrow was on Appa's head.
This is his head.
Why are feet coming out of it?
Those are his horns. I haven't seen him in a while, okay?
It looks just like him to me.
Thank you. I worked really... Why do you feel the need to do that?
Yes! We defeated you for all time! You will never rise from the ashes of your shame and humiliation!
Well, that was fun.
Prince Zuko, you must try this cake!
I don't have time to stuff my face! I must capture the Avatar to regain my honor!
Well, while you do that, maybe I'll capture another slice.
You sicken me!
They make me look totally stiff and humorless.
Actually, I think that actor's pretty spot on.
How could you say that?
Let's forget about the Avatar and get massages.
How could you say that?
What did I just do? I can't believe I yelled at my earthbending teacher. Now she's gone.
I know. We're all just trying to get used to each other. And I was so mean to her.
Yeah, you two were pretty much jerks.
Thanks, Sokka.
No problem.
Don't you see what she's doing? She's just playing with us. She's not even trying to win this fight.
Not true. I'm giving it my all. You're trying to keep us here and waste all our time.
Right. I think your friend just said that, genius. And since you can't see, I should tell you I'm rolling my eyes.
I'll roll your whole head!
The boulder feels conflicted about fighting a young, blind girl.
Sounds to me like you're scared, boulder.
The boulder's over his conflicted feelings, and now he's ready to bury you in a rock-a-latch.
Whenever you're ready, the pebble.
Aang, I found these nuts in your bag. I figured you wouldn't mind. And besides, even if you did, you're too much of a pushover to do anything about it.
As a matter of fact, I don't mind. I'm happy to share anything I have.
You know, I'm really glad you feel that way, because I also have this great new nutcracker.
Actually, I'd prefer if you didn't. That's an antique, handcrafted by the monks. It's a delicate instrument.
It's not the only delicate instrument around here.
You're really gonna hand over the Avatar for a stupid piece of parchment?
Don't listen to him. He's trying to turn us against each other.
Your friend is the Avatar?
Sure is. And I'll bet he'll fetch a lot more on the black market than that fancy scroll.
Shut your mouth, you water tribe peasant!
Yeah, Sokka, you really should shut your mouth.
You don't like my steering. Well, maybe you should have waterbended us out of the ice.
So it's my fault.
I knew I should have left you home. Leave it to a girl to screw things up.
You are the most sexist, immature, nut-brained... I'm embarrassed to be related to you! Ever since Mom died, I've been doing all the work around camp while you've been off playing soldier!
Katara?
I even wash all the clothes! Have you ever smelled your dirty socks? Let me tell you, not pleasant!
Katara, settle down!
No! That's it! I'm done helping you! From now on, you're on your own!
All right, you've caught up with me. Now who are you and what do you want?
You mean you haven't guessed? You don't see the family resemblance? Here's a hint.
I must find the Avatar to restore my honor.
It's okay. You can laugh. It's funny.
You're doing great, Ying. Sokka, where's that water? Now get ready to push. One, two, three, push!
It's a girl!
So, you want to go see the baby, or are you going to faint like an old lady again?
No, I'm good this time.
Wow, great makeup. Thanks.
For a clown.
Don't listen to them. Let's just keep walking.
I think she looks cute. Like that time we put a sweater on your pet poodle monkey.
Good one, Star.
Let's go, Toph.
No. That was a good one. Like your poodle monkey. You know what else is a good one?
Now that was funny.
5, 7, then 5. Syllables mark a haiku. Remarkable oaf.
They call me Sokka. That is, in the water tribe. I am not an oaf.
Chittering monkey. In the spring, he climbs treetops and thinks himself tall.
Ooh.
You think you're so smart with your fancy little words? This is not so hard.
Ooh.
Whole seasons are spent mastering the form, the style. None calls it easy.
I calls it easy. Like I paddle my canoe, I'll paddle yours too.
There's nuts and there's fruits. In fall, the clinging plum drops. Always to be squashed.
Squish squash, sling that slang. I'm always right back at you, like my boomerang. That's right, I'm Sokka. It's pronounced with an akka. Young ladies, I rocked ya.
That's one too many syllables there, bub.
Poetry.